And the game award goes to... Read it, boy.